Hi students, this is Sivakumar. 11th standard mathematics chapter number 3, continuation of exercise 3.4. Now problem number 19. If cos of alpha minus beta plus cos of beta minus gamma plus cos of gamma minus alpha that is equal to minus 3 by 2, then prove that cos alpha plus cos beta plus cos gamma that is equal to sin alpha plus sin beta plus sin gamma that is equal to 0. So, given cos of alpha minus beta plus cos of beta minus gamma plus cos of gamma minus alpha that is equal to minus 3 by 2. We just cross multiply 2 into cos of alpha minus beta. You can apply the formula for cos of x minus y, that is cos alpha cos beta plus sin alpha sin beta. Like that, cos of beta minus gamma that is equal to cos beta cos gamma plus sin beta sin gamma plus cos of gamma minus alpha that is equal to cos gamma cos alpha plus sin gamma sin alpha that is equal to minus 3. Now, 2 into cos alpha cos beta and cos beta cos gamma plus cos beta cos gamma. I'm separating cos and sin. Next one, cos gamma cos alpha cos gamma cos alpha plus again 2 into sin alpha sin beta sin alpha sin beta plus sin beta sin gamma plus sin gamma sin alpha that is equal to minus 3. Next step, minus 3 when it comes to the left hand side, it become plus 3. I hear itself right here. Plus 3 that is equal to 0. Nothing in right hand side, you can put 0. Next step, 2 into cos alpha cos beta, so cos beta cos gamma and cos gamma cos alpha, right as it is. 2 into cos alpha cos beta cos gamma sin gamma sin alpha. Sorry, this is cos gamma cos alpha cos gamma cos alpha plus 2 into sin alpha sin beta plus sin beta sin gamma plus sin gamma sin alpha plus 3 that 3 can be written as sin squared alpha plus cos squared alpha plus sin squared beta plus cos squared beta plus sin squared gamma plus cos squared gamma that is equal to 0. Because sin squared alpha plus cos squared alpha value is 1, it is also 1, here also 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1 that is equal to 3. Instead of 3, I have written. For your reference, I write the formula here. Since sin squared theta plus cos squared theta that is equal to 1. Now, write cos squared alpha plus cos squared beta plus cos squared gamma. Cos squared alpha, cos squared beta plus cos squared gamma plus 2 cos alpha cos beta, 2 cos beta cos gamma, 2 cos gamma cos alpha. 2 cos alpha cos beta plus 2 cos beta cos gamma plus 2 cos gamma cos alpha plus Now, sin square alpha plus sin square beta, come on, sin square alpha plus sin square beta plus sin square gamma. Sin squared beta plus sin squared gamma plus 2 into sin alpha sin beta, 2 sin beta sin gamma plus 2 sin gamma sin alpha. 2 into sin alpha sin beta, 2 into sin beta sin gamma plus 2 into sin gamma sin alpha, that is equal to 0. This is of the form a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca. We know that a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca, that is equal to a plus b plus c the whole square, which implies which one is a cos alpha, which one is b cos beta, which one is c cos gamma. Cos alpha, cos beta, cos gamma, that is a square plus b square plus c square. Formula here it is a plus b plus c whole square, that is cos alpha, cos beta, cos gamma the whole square plus here we have sin square alpha, that is a square, b square and c square, that is sin alpha plus sin beta plus sin gamma the whole square. Sin alpha plus sin beta plus sin gamma the whole square, that is equal to 0. We know that if a square plus b square equal to 0, then a is equal to b, that is equal to 0. This is possible only if both a and b are 0. This is of the form a square plus b square equals 0, which implies cos alpha plus cos beta plus cos gamma plus equals sin alpha plus sin beta plus sin gamma, that is equal to 0. Is what is given here? If a square plus b square equals 0, then a equals b equals 0. A equals b equals 0. So this is a, this is b, that is equal to 0. The bracket is not necessary. So cos alpha plus cos beta plus cos gamma, I strike out and write again. Cos alpha, cos beta plus cos gamma, that is equal to sin alpha plus sin beta plus sin gamma, that is equal to 0. We are asked to prove that only. It is proved. So problem number 19 is completed. Now I'll be teaching that problem number 20 in the next video. Thank you, children.